All right. New area, I believe. Yes. I think I remember how to get to this spot. We're gonna find out. I fucking hate these jailers, though. Okay, from here. Aha, yes. Not there, but down here. Yes, yes, yes. I knew we were gonna get there somewhere. I don't know what episode it was, but I said I wonder what the fuck's out there and if we could get there. Lo and behold. I like that dragon scream. Okay. No inclination of where we are. Whoa. I hear a bell tolling. Usually a good sign. Whoa. Dude, is that a dragon up there? Is that moving? Or is that just a statue? That's just a statue, I hope. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yep, you hit hard. Too hard for me right now, apparently. Thank you. Dragon Peak. Arch Dragon Peak. Did it show up? I didn't even see it. And I got a Titanite chunk. How about that? Whoa. And what the fuck's this way for? Nothing down here. Let's see what's up here. I killed things down there, okay. Why does that bell keep ringing? Is this an ambush? lightning gem. But I like lightning weapon better. Which it is, clearly. Yep. Oh, there's fucking two of them. Fucking homeward bone, thanks for that. What's this way? Oh, okay. Okay. That puts me over. Seven damage? Are you kidding me? What the hell is happening all of a sudden? I was hitting him, now I'm not. Come on here. I don't remember where to buy poison arrows. That would help greatly. You know what? Fuck this. I ain't fucking doing that. I got that fucking homeward bone. That's the death of me. And I didn't even hit a bonfire. Great. Great. Oh, nice. At least I'm right here. Oh, you know what? I want to see how this works out. So where the fuck are my souls? All over here. I don't know why, but... just keep an eye out for other things. Like this. Come on. Bitch. bonfire. How about it? Help me. What's that mean? Oh, items. Almost caught me there, Dark Souls. Can barely fucking see them. Ah, like a dream. Can you see lava? Over there, I suppose. So what's this place look like? Look at this fucking place. Guess I'll rest, fuck it. Just run past all those fucking enemies. But of course there's something right here. I forgot that fucking bell key train. Ooh, another chunk. Oh, you're gonna wake up. Fuck you. You look like a big motherfucker. Look at you, you got an axe. Ancient Dragon Great Shield? A wooden shield bearing on it very slowly generates screen. Is this the way I was supposed to go? Yes, indeed. Sniper. Oh. Lightning Clutch Ray. Increases lightning attack but compromises damage absorption. Not a bad increase. Let's try it out. Why not? I mean, I'm a lightning build. What can we see from here? They want me to see something. Look at that statue. I wonder who that is. Pretty cool. There's something all the way up there. You probably fight a fucking dragon up there. Look how large it is. I could see a soul over there. I'm apparently supposed to get over there somehow. Probably by the bridge above me. So up is where I want to go, definitely. Thank you, Dark Souls. You don't let it play you down. What's this? Motel. I'm good. Ooh, there's the bell, actually. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Throw a fucking dragon in my face? What? What? It's fucking bullshit. Yeah, ring that fucking bell. I'm gonna fucking ring that fucking bell. Well, we all know dragons are weak to lightning, so that's actually perfect for me. But I have a feeling they want me to go somewhere else since there's a staircase. This fucking asswipe, my souls are up here though now. Souls for that. That's great. Run, 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 run. Now would be a good time to actually ember up. I don't know what the fuck that is. Up. There's stuff over here. Is he gonna kill that? Of course he's gonna kill that. So I can come back here later, I suppose. After I kill this fucking dragon. This way. Getting burned by the dragon. Mm-hmm. what's up this way. Oh no, he heard me. I don't even know this thing's moveset. Lucky dude, I don't know why I got in the swing. Hard shard, that's it. Lightning bolts. Two chunks. Okay, come on. Dude, this is so fucking crazy. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Look at him, he's going fucking nuts. I have to get over here. Holy fuck. Now it's happening. What's this? I didn't fully explore that area. What's going on? What, I can't rest there? Just because I don't know what's up. Stupid. And as soon as I got there, that's fucked up. That is super fucked up. Couldn't even rest at the fucking bonfire. Oh yeah, I forgot. How about this? Excuse me. Puts my faith up 5, so 439. Oh, let's go with the priestess ring actually. Lightning blade the weapon. You Drake Blood. Drake Bloods. Oh, what? Is this really happening? No way. What is this? Fuck. Souls. What? Okay, before that happens again, let's run up here. That's amazing. Amazing. What? This place is unreal already. the hell is that? Is there anything else out here is the question. Fuck is this? A shortcut? I hope. I guess there's a bonfire over there. But we're right next to a bonfire. But we keep getting invaded by the fucking Drake blood. Oh god, and there's this fucking bitch. That's fucking an ambush, definitely. Oh wow. You went down rather easily. Okay, we can drop down. Oh, that's still where we didn't really explore. Do you think I don't fucking see you? Definitely can't drop down right there. Nope, that's death. There's a fucking dragon. Oh, are we back? Is something gonna happen? Calamity Ray. Oh, that's Calamite. No way. Dude, that's awesome. Okay, so wait. Oh, fuck this fucking prick, dude. No way. I don't even remember where the fuck I'm going in this place. Yeah. me too. Okay, now I get to go start from the beginning, which is kind of cool, because I think I missed some stuff. Not 100% though. Oh, I can jump down here. Ah, how about it? That was close. Lock. Should have waited to heal. Okay, now that there's not a giant dragon in the fucking midst. Ooh, it's over there. How do I get that? Do I have to drop down from somewhere? But then what? Homeward bone it? That looks special. Why would it be there? Plunging attack. Yeah, I got that. Oh, look at all this shit. Ember, nice. Ember, nice. Ring ahead. Ring ahead. Something ahead. Okay, this is how you get it. Ooh, that's not too shabby. I'm never gonna use it probably, maybe next playthrough. Hey, this place is so crap. We still have to get all the way up there on that bridge. For God knows what. Looks like wind, I don't know. Oh shit. I fucking hate this game sometimes. Oh shit. I don't think I want to be going this way. This one? Yeah. Well, fucking give me a lift. Get the souls back, go level up. We'll call it. Come on. Yep. Now for your friend. I left and then ladder ahead. No. You You know what? Where the fuck did I lose my souls? I don't even remember. I don't even remember. Was it over here? Fuck. Please be over here. Oh, thank heavens. Down there. There's this guy here. Okay, I remember being over there. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Okay. Let's fucking level up or some shit. And come back here. Holy fuck. No prisoners here. Let me see here. 7 titanite scales. Let's see if we can upgrade a boss weapon. Namely, the Lothric sword that I want to use.
Ah, tis what neat.
I did get chunks. This switches off its stability. Okay, so is there a weapon? The Moonlight Greatsword. I wish I had intelligence to use that. Moonlight Vortex. So we have to keep the scales. We could undeep this just so we could be able to buff it and use it sometimes. That's still a chunk. I'm only gonna have so many slabs to use. Decisions. Till next playthrough. I don't know.
Be careful. I don't want it.
I don't know. But